got everything in this issue. Oh, except for this one, the best friend quiz. Do you really know your best friend? Oh, this should be easy. Patrick and I know everything about each other.
Well, you two have fun with your mutual ignoramus society.
Bye, Squidward!
Moron.
Bye, Squidward! You go first, Patrick.
Hold up! After you, old buddy.
Au contraire, after you, mon ami.
Please, after you, pal.
No, after you, bestest.
Just pick one! And there's another three where that came from!
I'll go first. Question one. What is your best friend's favorite color? I'm thinking... aquamarine.
I hate to burst your bubble, but my favorite color is... it is aquamarine. Sorry I died.
No problem. Is your best friend right or left-handed? The answer is right-handed.
How did you know?
Simple, Patrick. It's because you're my best friend. Is your best friend's belly button an innie or an outie?
No peeking!
No need to peek, Patrick. I can do this with my eyes closed. You have...
What will this answer be?
Suspense is killing me.
An innie!
Well, let's just check that theory. An innie! Wow! How does he do it?
Magic.
My turn! But give me some hard questions. Not like those softballs you answered.
Okay, first question. What is your best friend's favorite color?
Aw, oh, man! Pulling out the big guns! Color. No hints! Blue! No! Clear! No! Oh, that's not it! Hold on. 14!
The answer is... beige.
Particles! Oh, I'm so close!
Question two. Is your best friend left-handed or right-handed?
Oh, tricky. Right. Or left. Right-handed!
Sorry, Patrick. I'm ambidextrous.
Not fish paste.
Next question. Does your best friend have an innie or an outie belly button?
Belly button, huh? An innie!
Sorry, Patrick. I have an outie.
Tartar sauce!
Oh, I'm sure you'll get the next one right. What is your best friend's favorite food?
Oh, I remember! Your favorite food is a chub burger!
No.
I thought for sure I had that one!
Okay, let's try an easy one. Is your best friend a boy or a girl?
Ooh, that's a toughie. Rugged biceps. Yet delicate eyelashes. Pass.
Last question.
Oh, this is for the win.
What shape is your best friend?
Oh, I got this one. Can you repeat the question?
What shape is your best friend, SpongeBob SquarePants?
Flat, hexagon.
Square pants.
Oh, it's right on the tip of my tongue.
5 seconds.
I just chopped some pentagon amorphous.
Time's up!
Triangle!
No.
Idiots from wrecking my boat. So, who won your stupid quiz?
It was a tie.
Well, it wasn't a tie, but we had lots of fun.
Let me see that. A triangle! Patrick didn't know anything about you. And he's supposed to be your best friend.
I know. It's like we're not friends at all.
No. Patrick may not have passed the quiz, but like a true best friend, he's always right here for me. Right, Patrick?